What you need for this is milk, colors, artificial colors, and liquid detergent. So you will need to have milk to pour into here. So the amount of milk depends on how big your plate is. So I will pour mine in right now. So that is the milk. Now what you will need to do is you will need to put your artificial colors all in different places. So that is red. Satisfying, and that it is that it uses daily household products that you all probably have in your house, so that you will put the dab of liquid detergent. Start to mix with, I guess this is like a wooden stick you could call. You probably can get these from like Chinese food. This is really cool because of the different outcomes you can get. This is very cool. I think this is very amusing. And you can do this with different colors as well. What I think is very cool about this, and what this reminds me of, is the kaleidoscope. If you remember, when you were smaller, you would play like that, and it would come out with all these different zigzags and everything. So this kind of reminds me of kaleidoscope. I really liked to use kaleidoscope when I was smaller. So once it kind of starts stopping, then you can always put another dab of liquid detergent. As you can tell, it's starting to die out now. Thank you. everybody. And remember to stay positive. And if you haven't checked out, then please check out my other videos. So, thank you for watching, guys. And I hope you have a good day.